magnesium, is one of the 7 major minerals needed by the human body. There are approximately 25 grams of magnesium in the adult human body. Magnesium is a major mineral that affects the metabolism of the other major minerals, calcium, sodium, and potassium. What does magnesium do? Magnesium helps maintain nerve cells and muscle cells, signals muscles to contract and relax. Magnesium keeps heart rhythm steady and promotes normal blood pressure. Magnesium serves as a component of bones. About 50% to 60% of the magnesium in the body is in bone, where it is essential for maintaining the bone structure. Magnesium helps regulate blood glucose levels and other body functions, such as making body proteins and producing body energy. Magnesium may help maintain the immune system and immune response. Magnesium is essential for maintaining a supply of nucleotides for DNA and RNA synthesis. Therefore, magnesium is critical for dividing growing cells. DNA and RNA are the cell genetic materials and the body's master plan for cell growth and repair. How much do we need magnesium? There are 3 age groups in terms of magnesium need. 14 to 18 age group, 19 to 30 age group, and age 31 and older age group. For the 14 to 18 age group, the recommended dietary allowance, RDA, for males is 410 mg daily, and for a female is 360 mg. For the 19 to 30 age group, the RDA for males is 400 mg daily, and for the female is 310 mg. Finally, for the age group of 31 and older, the RDA for males is 420 mg daily, the RDA for females is 320 mg daily. Magnesium deficiency is rare since the body can maintain a healthy magnesium level by reducing its loss through the urine for healthy people. Where is magnesium mostly found? Magnesium is found in different amounts in all kinds of foods. The best sources are dark green vegetables such as kale and spinach. Dark green vegetables are good sources of magnesium because chlorophyll contains magnesium. Whole grains, loaves of bread and cereals. The German brand of whole grains are good sources of magnesium. Nuts and seeds. Beans and peas. For example, half a cup of spinach contains around 80 mg of magnesium, whereas 1 ounce of day almonds also gives you 80 mg of magnesium. Half a cup of boiled lima beans provides you 40 mg of magnesium, and a half cup of boiled pigeon peas gives you the same amount of magnesium as well. Sutasty made this video. Thank you for watching, and see you next time.